I should probably stop the bleeding first. I hope they won't mind. The bleeding stopped, but I still feel like shit. I must have been poisoned down there. Could this be an antidote? It's definitely worth checking. I need to get the poison out of my system. What an unusual box. Maybe something in there could help me. Black spit? What the hell? The symptoms sound very familiar, though. Maybe this could help my vertigo on the bridge. Apparently, I'm not the only one having problems here. I can make this herbalist kit. I just have to find all the parts. This looks right to me. Ah, it's disgusting. Feels like the potion's working. Thank God. I can finally think straight again. I have to find a way to the camp. Hopefully Stella is still there. I've lost too much time already. It somehow works. At least I can see where I'm going. Strange, my vertigo's gone. Is the potion finally working? No way. A living person.
Hello? Nice to see someone else. I was starting to think I was alone in these woods.
I always come here. I like to leave the flowers around.
So it was you?
You've seen them? Have you? They're my favorites.
They're called snowflakes. And they shouldn't be blooming now.
Well, they are blooming, so you must be wrong.
She seems so familiar. Have we met before?
Why are you here?
I'm looking for my daughter. She got lost. Have you seen anyone else here? I'm Daniel, by the way.
You're the only person I've seen today. You seem lost. Maybe someone should be looking for you. Never mind. You better hurry, Daniel. You know how fast it gets dark here.
Yeah, you're right. I need to go. Here it is. I hope Stella's still inside. Huh? Oh, damn.
Stella! I'm here to bring you home!
I see. It won't be easy. I should look around.
Thank you.
voices coming from inside. It's not Stella. I should be careful.
Ugh, locked.
What do we have in here? It's screwed shut. Huh. Here we go. I've done this so many times, how could I forget? Locked. Oh, it's too dark. I need a light. Strange. It doesn't look like anyone's been here since we left. And that was years ago. This canned meat is a weapon of mass destruction. It was already here 10 years ago. I remember some kids managed to get them open. After that, I don't think they ever wanted to see them again. Locked. Maybe later. Maybe later. Why would I need food coloring? Maybe later. So it was just a radio all along. Fooled me pretty well. The question is, who turned it on?
Got it. I always loved glagolitic script. Damn, batteries must be dead. I could swear that flashlight was lit just before the rockfall started. Great to finally have a working flashlight. Stella? Are you there? What's that sound? It came from upstairs. I need to get inside, and fast. Are you fucking kidding me? Locked. Locked. Yeah, locked. Those instructions, they were for the game I made for the kids here, years ago. It was just a little scavenger hunt, nothing more.
The police never caught them. I remember that more than once I felt really edgy up here. Luckily, they never broke in when someone was in the camp. They could have been watching the camp from a high vantage point. Locked. Yeah, locked. Damn it. If only I could remember that combination. The only option I have now is to solve the stupid riddle. Back then, I created 3 quests, but I found only one here. What happened to the others? Or was this one important for some reason? I guess I have no choice but to find these locations and check them myself. My favorite trick. Mix lemon juice and food coloring to reveal invisible ink. I use this all the time and it never got old.
refreshing.
Huh. My infamous rod of Svatopl. The cork came from a pretty good wine, too. Damn, there has to be more to this paper than this. These won't pass any kind of inspection. This must be one of the symbols. I'll write it down. Stella, I'm coming. Stella? Please tell me that this isn't true.
Is this some sort of fucking prank? I'm gonna kill whoever did this. I gave it to her when she was here with me that first time. Fire. Gas cap. If they blow, I'm done. I'm trapped.
This one didn't go off. This one didn't go off.
Yes.
I'd have been splattered. No fucking way. Damn, it's damaged.
Absurd as it might sound, this is probably my only chance to break out of here.
Find some cover, quick!
This looks like a safe spot.
I've got to break through this. Looks heavy enough. I must get the fuck out of here.
Huh.